I love my skin color, and I love my community. I love how we create. I love how we love. I love our perspective on life. Even though we've been oppressed and it's been deliberate, we've always found a way to creatively be innovative with ourselves. And I just love that I come from that. And I didn't get to choose that. You know, I didn't get to choose to be black. So I feel blessed. It's one of the biggest blessings in my life that I get to see the world as a black man.